gentlemen, let's throw it down to our on-field host, Chris Murray.
Oh, come on now. It's been a long, cold winter and a long, hot summer, but it is finally football season. So how are you feeling? I want to welcome you all to our home opener here. A special welcome to all the firefighters in attendance. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for all you do to serve our community. Another special welcome to all of our freshmen. Freshmen, make some noise for your first college football game. I want a little more. Fans, we are so excited to have you guys. What's up, guys? How you feeling? You feeling good? I said, are you feeling good? All right, fans, we got a question for everybody. What's a seawolf? What's a seawolf? Ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet and make some noise! It's football time!
Lofton on the carry. Cheeseboro on the stop. Correction, Morgan on the stop. First down at the 48. Loss of three on the play. Second down at the 49. Dolegala complete to Hebert. 51 yard scoring pass. Central Connecticut leads 6-0. Flag is down.
Offense, number 44. 5-yard penalty, retry.
Had to swap the ball down.
Kick is no good. Central Connecticut leads 6-0. On the return. Fidel on the carry. Cam on the stop. 30-yard gain. That's a Seawolves first down. Bedell on the carry. D'Amato on the stop. Loss of one on the play. Second down at the 47. Elmore on the stop. Gain of 13. That's another Seawolves first down. Then Narski complete to Washington. Brown and Miner on the stop. Loss of one. Second down at the 35. White on the carry. Laguerre and Tinkham on the stop. Gain of two. Third down at the 33. Bednarski on the carry. Forced out by Braddock. Gain of five. Fourth down. Fidel on the carry. Gain of four. Third down at the 16.
Stony Brook, first time out of the half. Media timeout. Media timeout.
Gain of eight. That's another Seawolves first down. Get on your feet for some Seawolves t-shirts, courtesy of the bench. Elmore on the return. Dolegala on the fumble. Loss of five. Second down at the 27. To return for Stony Brook. Flag on the play.
Formation. On the kicking team, too many men in the backfield. 5-yard penalty from the other kick. First down.
Fans looking for a great spot to catch all of the entrees, pool tables, and the only self-service tap system on the East Coast. Carrying the NFL Sunday ticket, you won't miss a second of it. White on the carry. Reeker on the stop. Gain of one. Second down at the 49. Seawolves, first down. Yeah. carry. Lomax on the stop. Gain of two. Second down at the 11. Gear on the stop. Loss of one. Third down at the 12. New team on the carry. Brown on the stop. Gain of two. Fourth down at the 10. Kopech to attempt a 27-yard field goal. Kick is no good. Score remains 7-6. Lofton on the carry. Broken up by Carlock. Third down at the 20.
Go, Seawolves!
Lofton on the carry. Gain of six. At the end of the first quarter, Stony Brook leads Central Connecticut 7-6. Gain on the play. Third down at the 39. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Washington. Nolan is on to punt for Stony Brook. Hebert to return. Flag is down.
On the offense, number six, 5-yard penalty, fourth down.
No return. Central Connecticut first down at the 28. is incomplete. Intended for Woods Culver. Dolegala on the carry. Cheeseborough on the stop. Gain of 7. Third down at the 35. Nash on the carry. Casual and Allen on the stop. Fourth down at the 35. Groth to punt for Central Connecticut. Washington is deep for the Seawolves. No return. Seawolves first down at the 26.
We may just leave Steven here.
Yard game. Second down at the 35. White on the carry. McGear on the stop. That's another Seawolves. First down.
No, I refuse to
feel. We shall find out.
White on the carry. McGear on the stop. Nine-yard gain. Second down at the 47. Incomplete. Third down at the 47. Bednarski on the keep. That's another Seawolves. First down. Bedell on the carry, tripped up at the 48, loss of 1, second down at the 48. Pass is incomplete, intended for Daniels. Third down at the 48. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Bowman. Broken up by Holloman. Nolan is on to punt for the Seawolves. No return.
Media timeout.
The Holiday Inn Express Stony Brook has been the official hotel of the Stony Brook Seawolves for more than a decade. Pass is incomplete. Intended for McGlone. Second down at the 16. Lofton on the carry. Cheeseboro and Sloan on the stop. Gain of four. Third down at the 20. Pass is incomplete. Broken up by Ryan Sloan. Groth is on to punt. Washington to return. Washington on the return. Pino on the stop. Seawolves first down at the 50. Fidel on the carry. Flag is down.
Replay first down.
First down at the 41. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Bolden. Second down at the 41. Bedell on the carry. Third down at the 44. Leotine on the carry. No return. Ladies and gentlemen, fumble on the play. Recovered by Tyrese Everett. Seawolves ball at the 19. Fidel on the carry. Maddox and Lomax on the stop. Loss of five. Second down at the 24. Carbone complete to Bolden. Holloman on the stop. Gain of six. Third down at the 18. Carbone on the keep. Laguerre on the stop. Gain of three. Fourth down at the 15. Popek to attempt a 32-yard field goal. Kick is good. Seawolves the 10-6. Lucansky to kick off for Stony Brook. Rush and Elmore are deep for Central Connecticut. Elmore on the return. Morales and McGinty on the stop. Lofton on the carry. Everett on the stop. Loss of one. Second down at the 24. Lofton on the carry. Kamara and Allen on the stop. Gain of nine. Fourth down at the 25.
Offsides. Defense. Number 91. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
Third down at the 21. Pass is incomplete. Fourth down at the 21. Seawolves first down at the 44. And Narski complete to Bolden. Elmore on the stop. 7-yard gain. Second down at the 49. Pass is incomplete. intended for Bolden. Broken up by Holloman. Flag is down.
Offsides. Defense. 5 yard penalty. First down.
Seawolves first down at the 44. Goodell on the carry, hand on the stop. 6 yard gain. Second down at the 38. Gear on the stop. 9 yard gain. Second down at the 14. Fidel on the carry. Bowling on the stop. 3 yard gain. Seawolves first down. Pass is incomplete. Flag is down.
Pass interference. Defense, number one. The ball is placed at the 2 yard line.
Jordan on the carry. 10 yard game. first down at the 34. Jordan on the carry. Ochi on the snap.
Timeout.
9 yard gain.
Timeout at half. 30 second timeout.
At the 43. At the 49. First down at the 49. Pass is incomplete. At halftime, Stony Brook leads Central Connecticut 17-6. Return.
Personal foul. Based on the defense. Number 46. 15 yard penalty. First down. End of the run.
Seawolves first down at the 43. Complete to Edwards. No gain on the play. Second down at the 43. Fidel on the carry. Fidel on the carry. 1 yard gain. Second down at the 42. On the stop.
Holding. Offense. Number 75. 10 yard penalty. Still second down.
To Bolden. Out of bounds at the 26. Gain of 26. That's another Seawolves. First down. White on the carry. Brown and Holloman on the stop. Gain of 8. White on the carry. Braddock and Miner on the stop. No gain on the play. Third down at the 18. Fidel on the carry. Orangeby and Holloman on the stop. Gain of 14. That's another Seawolves first down.
Thank you.
carry. Lomax on the stop. Loss of five on the play. Second and goal at the nine. White on the carry. Look here on the stop. Gain of five. White on the carry. Hornsby on the stop. Fourth and goal at the two. Touchdown, Point. Kick is good. Seawolves lead 24-6. Lofton on the carry. Cheeseborough on the stop. Flag is down.
Offsides. Defense. Number 91. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
Pass is incomplete. Intended for McGlone. Fields on the carry. Haggart on the stop. Loss of one. Third down at the 33. Hart on the stop. Flag on the play.
Your fouls during the play. Dead ball. Personal foul. Late hit out of bounds. Number 31 of the defense. Dead ball. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Central Connecticut bench. Those fouls will offset. Set. First down.
By Julian Quinton. Brought down by Jenkins.
There were two fouls after the interception. Blocking it back. Number 95. That penalty is declined. Personal foul. Block below the waist. Number 23 of the defense. 15-yard penalty. Respond to the foul. First down. He spots back there.
Carbone complete to Washington. Elmore on the stop. Gain of 10. That's another Seawolves. First down. Leotine on the carry. Jimerson and Braddock on the stop. Gain of 4. Second down at the 30. Carbone complete to Washington. Force out of bounds by Elmore. Carbone on the carry. Miner on the stop. LeBird on the carry. Elmore on the stop. Gain of 4. Second down at the 41. On the carry. Can and Elmore on the stop. Gain of 5. Third down at the 46. Carbone on the carry. Jimerson on the stop. 4-yard gain. Seawolves first down at the 50. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Bolden. Leotine on the carry. Can and Privet on the stop. Gain of 3. Third down at the 47. Pass complete to Washington. Seawolves first down at the 26.
Timeout, Richmond. It's the first down in the half. Media timeout.
Whether you're a working professional, recent college graduate, or even a Stony Brook undergraduate, Stony Brook has a program for you. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Wingate. Second down at the 25. Touchdown, extra point. Kick is good. Seawolves lead 31-6. On the stop. Kennedy. Second down at the 27. Dolegala on the carry. Gain of 4. First down at the 31. Aaron Thompson on the sack. Loss of 8. At the 23. Jordan on the carry. Cheeseboro on the stop. Gain of 2. Third down. 25.
Hey, on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
Jordan on the carry. Kamara and Hepler on the stop. Groth to punt for Central Connecticut. Washington to return. Seawolves first down at the 47. Oh, the carry. Gain of six. At the end of the third quarter, Stony Brook leads Central Connecticut 31-6.
Six.
Carbone on the carry. Loss of two. Third down at the 44. Pass intercepted by Matt Braddock. Return to the Stony Brook 18. Central Connecticut first down at the 18. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Hebert. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Hebert. Third down at the 18. Groth to attempt a 35-yard field goal. Kick is good. Stony Brook now leads 31-9. Hart on the return. Jamerson on the stop. Flag is down.
During the return, holding. Stony Brook. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
Stony Brook first down at the 18. White on the carry.
10 minutes.
Hinton on the stop. 12-yard gain. White on the carry. Pino on the stop. Gain of 7.
I thought it was 5, but it looks like it's 10.
Second down. Leotine on the carry. Reacher on the stop. Gain of 3. Seawolves first down at the 40. Carbone complete to Daniels. Hinton on the stop. 3-yard gain. Second down at the 43. The bird on the carry. Pino on the stop. Gain of 5. Third down at the 48. The bird on the carry. Bennett and McGear on the stop. Seawolves first down at the 49. White on the carry. Privet on the stop. Gain of 3. Second down at the 46. Flag is down.
Intentional grounding on the offense, number 10. Also down, third down to spot a foul.
On the stop. Oh, 28 yard gain. Seawolves first down at the 32. Leotine on the carry. Tinkham on the stop. White on the carry. Hinton on the stop. 15-yard gain. Seawolves first down at the 11. White on the carry. Pulling and Braddock on the stop. Gain of 7. Second down at the 4. LaBird on the carry. Braddock and Arnsma on the stop. Third down at the 3. Touchdown, Seawolves! Pope for the extra point. Kick is good. Seawolves now the 38-9. Ryan McDonald's new buttermilk crispy chicken sandwich. Favorite love it. Real
Canadian timeout.
Of buttermilk and
Canadian timeout.
For garlic and onions. Stop by Stony Brook or Fort Jefferson McDonald's to try one today. Fans, it's now time to check out today's play of the game, brought to you by Team Bartolino and Realty Connect USA, located on Route 25A in Setauket. USA, a proud sponsor of Stony Brook Seawolves. For the right connections in real estate, contact Team Bartolino and Realty Connect USA. Rush on the return. Cheeseborough and Legiro on the stop. Central Connecticut first down at the 28. Flag on the play.
Ball start. Offense. Number 68. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
Pass complete to Colin. McGinley on the top. Second down at the 29. Pass is incomplete. Third down at the 29. Pass complete to Jamil. Cooper on the stop. 1 yard gain. Fourth down at the 30. Anderson on the carry. Morrison on the stop. 1 yard gain. Second down at the 32.
We gotta go back. Yeah. I'd like to go to
the team. Anderson on the carry.
Give me first down. And they're coming back.
Hit. Hinton and Pino right on the stop.
They're still on.
10-yard gain. Seawolves first down at the 42. The bird on the carry. Keane and Bennett on the stop. In a fourth. Second down at the 46. The bird on the carry. Hinton and Keane on the south. Loss of one. Third down at the 45.
Central Connecticut, second time on the half.
A Central Connecticut 9. Don't miss out when the Seawolves take on Dalton Crossing and the New Hampshire Wildcats next Saturday. Stony Brook Athletics.com or by calling us at 631-6321. Thanks for being here.